Number 3, big data and analytics. The total amount of data created, captured, copied, and consumed globally is forecast to increase rapidly. It reached 64.2 zettabytes in 2020, and IDC said the worldwide data is projected to hit 175 zettabytes by 2025. 1 zettabyte is equal to 1 billion terabyte. Assuming we have 8 billion population in 2025, that means everyone on this planet will directly or indirectly generate an average of close to 22 terabytes of data in 2025. With that in mind, we can see that big data analytics is getting more and more important in the digital era, which helps us to extract insights from the data and make better decisions at work or in our daily lives. Major big data analytics solutions and service providers are Google, Microsoft, Amazon, and Accenture. Companies that use big data analytics are Netflix, Adidas, Airbnb, Spotify, AE, and McDonald's. The market size of big data and analytics is expected to grow from $231.4 billion in 2021 to $430 billion by 2026 at a CAGR of 13.2%. Number 2, cloud. Cloud adoption is not just about moving from a CapEx to an OpEx environment. It is also the foundational enabler of any digital transformation project in this new agile business world, which offers the scale and speed that is needed for companies to focus on their business strategies. According to a survey from KPMG, 56% of executives agree cloud migration has become a necessity in the new reality. We mainly have three types of cloud service models: software as a service, platform as a service, and infrastructure as a service. And the service deployment can be in a public cloud, private cloud, hybrid or multi-cloud environment. The major public cloud service providers are AWS, Azure, Google Cloud Platform, and Alibaba Cloud. The global cloud computing market is estimated to grow from $445.3 billion in 2021 to $947.3 billion by 2026, with a 16.3% CAGR during the forecast period. Number 1, AI. Artificial intelligence, AI, will continue its momentum to becoming the most transformative technology in human history. Google's CEO Sundar Pichai even made a bold statement that AI is as impactful as fire or electricity.
AI is probably the most important thing humanity has ever worked on. And I think of it as something more profound than electricity or fire.
We can find AI applications everywhere already nowadays, from search engines, emails, social media, smartphones, and cameras. I believe you can continue the list. And AI is also enhancing every technology we have just mentioned earlier in this video and making the related applications smarter. The development trends in AI include self-driving cars, AI in security, creativity AI, data-centric AI, and no-code, no-code development platforms. I also made a video about an example of no-code AI, which shows you step-by-step how to build an AI model in 5 minutes. You can watch this video by just clicking the link in the upper right corner. Top companies working heavily on AI are Google, Microsoft, IBM, Tesla, Alibaba, and Huawei. The AI market is expected to grow from $58.3 billion in 2021 to $309.6 billion by 2026 at a CAGR of 39.7%. Last but not least, we have a summary of the key skills we need to possess if we want to be an expert in each of these technology trends. Besides the technical skills in this table, we also need soft skills like analytical thinking, creativity, design thinking, and communication skills to become a better professional. Okay, I hope you found this information useful and have a great day. See you next time. Bye-bye.